Up now, it's time for class number 23. Youth 7 and under with the senior gelding. This is one of the classes that has been that has received sponsorship. We want to thank Wine Country Show Management and Laura Mullen for your sponsorship of this class, plus a couple of others today. Thank all of our sponsors up to this point. And if you would like to be a sponsor for a class here at the World Show, you've still got time to do that. Just please step into the AMHA booth upstairs on the mezzanine or in the office, and they will be glad to sign you up for the class of your choice. We want to send out a big thank you from the AMHAYA Youth for to Aloha Safari Zoo of Cameron, North Carolina, for sponsoring the top 10 plaques for the youth show. They made a sizable contribution to the success of this show. Thank you so much to Aloha Safari Zoo out of Cameron, North Carolina.
Stays the same, and the
exhibitors, feel free to retire over to the rail wherever you'd like. Oh, we need the headers. We need headers for these folks. The rules require a header for these individuals, please. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this class was sponsored by Wine Country Show Management, Ms. Laura Mullen. Thank you so much for your sponsorship of this class. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to be a class sponsor here at the World Show, there's still time to do it for the youth classes and certainly for the rest of the week. Please go to the AMHA office or the AMHA booth up on the upper concourse, and they can help you select the class that best suits your need. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the placings are in. 10th at the World for 7 and under with a senior gelding. Let's bring to the winner's circle number 101, Faith Bowen, showing Shadowbox Ricochet. For 9th place, we'll ask number 650, Sophie Dumas, for Wizard Spell Rowdy Lucky Four Chiton. For 8th place, we'll bring number 341, 11 Acres Show Me the Money, and Drew Barnett. For 7th place, 415, HCM Warpaint Sundance Kid and Shepherd Sockleben. Sixth place has been earned by number 464, Jones Blue Boys Just a Thriller and Riley Petrilli. Fifth place at the World has been earned by 548, SRF Gladiator and Dylan Warrenfeltz. Fourth place at this year's World is number 129, Condor's All Done With Rules, Jordan Henrick. Third place at the World in Youth 7 and Under with a senior gelding for 2016 is 111, L.R. Hennessy's Mr. Bill and Madison Hammond. I don't know how many of you just saw that, but the remaining two just reached over to each other and shook each other's hand in a grand gesture of sportsmanship. That was a cool moment. Gracie, would you come forward with Alliance Tattinger and collect the Reserve World Championship trophy, please, for Youth 7 and Under with a senior gelding? And now, ladies and gentlemen, calling to the winner's circle, your world champion for youth 7 and under with a senior gelding here in 2016, Mr. Matthew Logan Wells, presenting LM Idol's Fox Fire Hawk. Thank you very much to all participants for the youth 7 and under with a senior gelding. Very nicely done, kids. Very nicely done. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome one more time your reserve world champion for youth 7 and under with a senior gelding. It's Miss Gracie Kachuriak presenting Alliance Tattinger, your reserve world champion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one more time for your world champion, number 566, LM Idol's Foxfire Hawk, Mr. Logan Wells doing the presentation. Time now for Class 24 YOTE Classic Pleasure Drivers. At the Pleasure Trot, please, at the Pleasure Trot. We're looking for 8. Pleasure Trot, please. You will win if you let yourself find. Stay wide of the gate, please. Wide of the gate as you come around. Class is complete. Gate is closed at the Pleasure Trot, please. You're being judged at the Pleasure Trot. Working Trot now, please. Working Trot. Now to the Pleasure Trot, please. To the Pleasure Trot. We're walking. Let's walk. Let's turn them around. Reverse at a walk, please. Reverse at a walk. Pleasure Trot, please. Let's see the Pleasure Trot. To the Working Trot we go. To the Working Trot. To the Pleasure Trot, please. Pleasure Trot. Come right on into center lineup, please. Center lineup down here at the far end in front of the announcer stand in the awards area. Come on down at the Pleasure Trot. Center lineup. Headers, please. Headers. Thank you.
She taught me how to smile when things get rough. I've got her spirit, and she's always got my back. When I look at her, I think I wanna be just like that. When I love, I give it all I got, like my mother does. When I'm scared, I bow my head and pray, like my mother does. When I feel weak and I'm pretty, I know I'm beautiful and strong, because I see myself like my mother does. I never met a stranger I can talk to, anyone like my mother does. I let my temper fly, and she can walk away when she's had enough.
YOTE Classic Pleasure Driving has been decided in the following manner. Calling to the winner's circle, 8th place, 299, La Vista Justified, Gabrielle Warren Feltz. Seventh place has been earned by number 481, winning streak Scott Magic, Melissa Opie. Calling to the winner's circle, sixth place, 235, Rad's Royal Spitfire, Katie Radulovic. For fifth place, 322, Riven Burr's Mini Me of Cherokee, Bella Walker. Fourth place belongs to number 298, SRF Jubilation, Kelby Warren Feltz presenting. Third place at the world for YOTE Classic Pleasure Driving is number 234, Liberty's Rowdy Miracle, Miss Molly Bergen presenting. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome to the winner's circle your reserve world champion for YOTE Classic Pleasure Driving. It's number 606, La Vista Allure by MG, and Miss Bridget Yates. And now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting your world champion for 2016 at YOTE Classic Pleasure Driving, 249 Ash Creek Dancing Queen, Miss Sarah Benton. Ladies and gentlemen, as they come around on their victory laps, welcome them one more time. Your reserve world champion for YOTE Classic Pleasure Driving, 606, La Vista Allure by MG, presented by Miss Bridget Yates. On her victory lap, congratulate your world champion for YOTE Classic Pleasure. It is 249 Ash Creek Dancing Queen and Miss Sarah Benton. In just a moment, we will see the Class 25 YOTE Country Pleasure Driving, Triple T Double J Mini Farm. Tim and Jackie Lease of Scottsboro, Alabama, have generously stepped up to sponsor this class. Our thanks to Tim and Jackie very much. Like I said earlier, if you'd like to be a sponsor of a class, please stop by the AMHA booth or in the office, and they can certainly help you select the appropriate class. Thank you. Mike, we got two tack changes. Two tack changes. Thank you.
trucking, got my chips cashed in. Keep trucking like the doodah man. Together, more or less in line. Just keep trucking on, on, on.
Arrows of neon and flashing marquees out on Main Street. Chicago, New York, Detroit, and it's all on the same street. A typical city involved in a typical daydream. Hang it up and see what tomorrow brings.
Dallas, got a soft machine. Houston, too close to New Orleans. New York, got the ways and means, and just won't let you be.
The cats that you meet on the streets become true love. Most of the time they're sitting and crying at home. One of these days they know they gotta get going. Out of the door and down to the street all alone.
Chugging like the doodah man once told me you got to pay your hand. Sometimes the cards ain't worth a dime if you don't lay them down.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to see the YOTE Country Pleasure Drivers, class number 25, and we're looking for 8. They come.
And I made it all the way past Austin city limits. And maybe for a minute I got
at the pleasure trot, please.
Bitches,
at the pleasure trot.
I'm just a dime store cowgirl. That's all I'm ever gonna be. You can take me out of the country, but you can't.
Wide at the gate, please. Stay wide at the gate.
I slept in a room with the ghost of Grand Parsons and drank some wine.
You may now use the entire arena. You're being judged at the pleasure trot. Your class is complete.
To the river, walking the rodeo, seeing the white cliffs of Dover from the shore. And I kind of fell in love with a Palm Springs trailer park, but those California stars could never steal my heart. Cause I'm just a dime store cowgirl. That's all I'm ever gonna be. You can take me out of the country, but you can't take the country out of me. No, cause I'm still the girl from Golden. Had to get away so I could grow. But it don't matter where I'm going, I'll still call my hometown home. I'm happy with what I got, cause what I got is all I need. Just cause it don't cost a lot, don't cost a lot, don't mean it's cheap.
Working trot now, please. Let's see the working trot.
From Golden, had to get away so I could grow. But it don't matter where I'm going,
To the pleasure trot, please. To the pleasure trot. Let's walk. Let's walk.
With Willie Nelson, stayed in a hotel with a pool. Driven through New Mexico where the saguaro cactus grows.
Let's go the other way. Let's reverse at a walk, please. Exhibitors, reverse at the walk. Pleasure trot, please. Pleasure trot.
Take me out of the country, but you can't take the country out of me. No, because I'm still the girl from Golden. Had to get away so I could grow with it, no matter where I'm going. I'll still call my hometown home. Slept in a room with the ghost of Grandpa.
Let's go to the working trot now, please. Let's go to the working trot. Pleasure trot, please. Let's see the pleasure trot.
Just because it don't cost a lot, don't cost a lot, don't mean it's cheap.
And now the lineup being called for using the pleasure trot down at this far end, please. Down at the far end in the awards area. Let's bring the headers, please.
Christian thing to do, they say, but someone somewhere was sitting on my doorstep. I hung up the phone and it fell out of my hand. But I knew I had to do it, and he wouldn't understand. So hard to see myself without him. I felt a piece of my heart break. But when you're standing at a crossroad, there's a choice you gotta make.
Ladies and gentlemen, YOTE Country Pleasure Driving is going to read this way for 2016. Eighth place, calling to the winner's circle 191, Nathan Howell presenting Scott Creek Jazz Tribute. Seventh place, calling number 471, Fieldstone's Chief Charming, Margot Malik presenting. Mr. Noonan, if you would follow her, please, with Oak Grove Legends Born to Run, and collect your sixth place. Mr. Devlin Noonan, Oak Grove's Legend Born to Run, sixth place. Fifth place will belong to number 163, Vintage Farms One Last Dance, and Kinley Pritt. Fourth place belongs to number 484, Aloha Acres Do You Dream, shown by Miss Tatum Basista. Third place at the world will call number 236, Vintage Farms Bolero's Bay Miss, and Miss Molly Bergen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, calling to the winner's circle, your reserve world champion, YOTE Country Pleasure Driving, 315, Quintessa Radiante Caruso, Miss Jessica Myers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the winner's circle your world champion for YOTE Country Pleasure Driving in 2016, 250 Callaway's Hello Dolly, Miss Sarah Benton. Sometimes life's so bittersweet. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your reserve world champion one more time for YOTE Country Pleasure Driving. It is Quintessa Radiante Caruso, driven by Miss Jessica Myers, number 315, your reserve world champion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting your world champion on her victory lap, number 250, Callaway's Hello Dolly, Miss Sarah Benton, your world champion for YOTE Country Pleasure Driving. In a moment, we will see Youth Versatility 13 through 18 years old, and we'd like to thank our sponsor, certified equine dental provider in Mason, Michigan, Miss Rebecca Green. Thank you so much, Rebecca, for your generosity of sponsoring the Youth Versatility 13 to 18. I'm sorry.
Well, don't you have a heater?
Not with me. Here come our exhibitors for our versatility class. We're going to have 17 in here for this one.
Unconditionally, I will love you unconditionally, and
wide of the gate, please, as we continue to load your class. Wide of the gate. Wide of the gate, please, as we continue to load the class. Please stay wide of the gate. Wide of the gate, please. Gate is now closed. Class is complete. Your full arena is available. At the collected or pleasure trot, please. You're being judged. Time out. Walk, please. Walk. Okay. Please be ready to open a gate. .236 has asked to be excused from the class. All right, we are resuming, please, up to the collected or pleasure trot, please. Collected or pleasure trot. Now the working trot's being requested, please. Show at the working trot.
If we roll from town to town and never shut it down,
till the trip was over? And would it be okay if I didn't know the way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl, would you accompany me
to the Collected or Pleasure Trot, please? Collected or Pleasure Trot. Let's show it the walk, please. Let's show it the walk. Let's reverse using the walk, please. Let's reverse at a walk. Pleasure Trot's being requested, please. Collected or Pleasure Trot. Working Trot being requested, please. Working Trot. Collected or Pleasure Trot, please. Collected or Pleasure Trot.
But if you open up, no, I won't let you fall my
center lineup being requested, please. We're gonna use both sides. Come right on into center lineup. Couple of you down here. Headers, please, headers.
Keep us apart. You can't keep our ruin.
All right. Go.
She came for lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. You.
All right, here is the order of go for the jumping. We will start with 529. Five, 2, 9 jumps first. Thank you, 529. Next to jump is 105. Thank you, 105. 200 jumps next. Thank you, 200. 471 is next at the gate, 471. Thank you, 471. 379 stands at the gate, 379. You are all for me, I'm still for, and just like that, all I feel is you. Thank you, 379. 321 is at the gate. 321. Thank you, 321. 328. 328 is at the gate. Thank you, 328. 481 presents next. 481. And thank you, 481. 191 is up next. 191. Thank you, 191. 172 presents next in jumping. 172. Thank you, 172. 182 presents next. 182. Thank you, 182. 320, 320 stands at your gate. Thank you, 320. 192 is ready. Thank you, 192. 606 is ready. 606. Thank you, 606. And our final contestant, 193. 193. Thank you, 193. That does conclude the jumping portion of Versatility. I'm Once again, our Youth Versatility 13 through 18 was sponsored by Rebecca Green, a certified equine dental provider out of Mason, Michigan. Thank you very much for your generosity.
Yeah, let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get away. They say what they're gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a spotlight. Bad girls like me, it's hard to come by. On the phone, on, let's go get it on. The zone, on, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all my money and don't get too shy.
On the floor.
Exhibitors, you may relax along the wall.
I own
ladies and gentlemen, youth versatility ages 13 to 18. The top 10 out of 16 in the world have been decided in this swept manner. 10th place, calling to the winner's circle, 379, PHR in the mood for love. Sierra Shea Thompson presenting 10th. 9th at the world is number 471, Fieldstone's Chief Charming, presented by Miss Margot Malik. Eighth place belongs to 529, SRF Noble Attitude, Jessica Morris presenting. For seventh place, we'll have Miss Emily Plett bring Alliance Buck Crusader, number 105, to the winner's circle. For sixth place, we'll ask Lillian George to bring Too Good to Be True, number 192. Fifth place at the world, 2016 Youth Versatility 13 to 18 is 320, Miss NWR Triple Play and Rebecca Myers. For fourth place, we'll ask Sister Jessica Myers to follow Sister Rebecca, Beloved Creations Chosen One. Third place belongs to number 606, La Vista Allure by MG and Bridget Yates. Now, ladies and gentlemen, help welcome to the winner's circle your reserve champion for youth versatility 13 to 18. Out of 16 exhibitors, it's 328. Oak Bay Salsa Habanero and Courtney Sanders. Ladies and gentlemen, your reserve world champion, Miss Courtney Sanders. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the winner's circle your world champion for youth versatility 13 to 18. It's Miss Avery Rowland presenting Limerick's Irresistible Force. Our thanks to all of the exhibitors in the class. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for your reserve world champion for youth versatility, 13 to 18. Courtney Sanders presenting Oak Bay Salsa's Habanero. And now, congratulate one more time your world champion at youth versatility, Avery Rowland with Limerick's Irresistible Force. Time now for class 27. Youth 7 and under with a junior gelding. As we get ready for the youth exhibiting a junior gelding in the age of 7 and under, we want to recognize the class sponsor, Orange Blossom Miniature Horse Club. Thank you very much for your generosity to sponsor this class of youth exhibiting a junior gelding for the 7 and under set.
God's dear grace in an extraordinary place where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe. And there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to. This flag, and if that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud, you do. Hey, we could use some more like me and you, where the stars and the stripes and the eagle fly. On earth, but it's the only place that I prefer to love my wife and raise my kids. Hey, the same way that my daddy did.
with stars and stripes, an eagle fly. We're the stars and stripes, and the eagle fly.
Long ago, but not so very long ago, the world was different. Oh, yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow.
Can we have our headers, please? If you follow Mr. Don over to the wall, please.
You never see it coming when the world caves in on you, on your town. There's nothing you can do. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. Lights don't shine as brightly as they shone before. Tell the truth, lights don't shine at all. In our town, sun comes up each morning, just like it's always done. Get up, go to work, start the day. You open up for business, it's never gonna come. As the world rolls by a million miles.
Ladies and gentlemen, the placings for our youth, 7 and under. With a junior gelding, is going to read this way. Fourth place, please come forward to collect your ribbon. Number 332, Drew Barnett, presenting 11 acres, Il Quattro Vino. Third place at the world is going to belong to number 550, CRMH, Valentino's Red Hot Pepper, and Owen Rouse. The reserve world champion for youth 7 and under with the junior gelding this year is number 520, SRF Golden Air, Mr. Logan Wells. And now, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Winner's Circle, your world champion youth, 7 and under with the junior gelding, Jordan Henrick. And winning streaks masquerade. Jordan, come get your trophy, please, sir. We'd like to thank our total class and the exhibitors in 7 and under for a very nice presentation of junior geldings. Ladies and gentlemen, as they exit the arena, let's give it up one more time for our reserve world champion, SRF Golden Air, Mr. Logan Wells. Logan? And now it's time to welcome one more time your world champion, Mr. Jordan Henrick, and winning streaks masquerade. Congratulations, Jordan. Our next class is class 28, youth 8 to 12 with the junior gelding.
Some have said down through history, if you last, it's a mystery. But I guess they don't know what they're talking about. From the mountains down to the sea, you've become such a habit with me.
come from down round Tennessee, but the people in California were nice to me. America, it don't matter where I may roam, tell you people that it's home sweet home. America, America. And my brothers are all black and white, yellow too, and the red man is right to expect a little from you. Promise and then follow through, America. All the men who fell on the plains and who lived through hardship and pain, America, America. And the men who could not fight in a war that didn't seem right, you let them come home, America.
I knew a man called him Sandy Cane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes, or the tears he cried, as he said these words to me. All gave some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Somehow
help their fellow man. Love your country and live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some, and some gave all, and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall.
Exhibitors, feel free to retire to the rail. Oh, wait, excuse me. Hold, hold. Okay, now you can go to the rail.
Can't quote the Bible, I skipped Sunday school, and I can't count the times I fell and broke the golden rule. So I don't know if he listens, sometimes I wonder if he cares. Maybe I'm just wishing, 'cause I can't even prove he's there. But I pray he'll watch over my children. I pray.
Ladies and gentlemen, our placings for youth 8 to 12 with the junior Gallatin are going to read this way at the 2016 World. Calling fifth place to collect their ribbon is 332, 11 Acres Il Quattro Vino, Braden Barnett. Fourth place goes to 447, Stars Idols Rocket, Miss Carly Dupuy. For third place at the World, we'll call Mr. Tommy Yost, showing Black Mountain Kingston, Mr. Reggae. And now for your reserve world champion, youth 8 to 12 with a junior gelding. Let's congratulate number 313, LM Idols, He's a Hawk Star, Donay Sherman. It's 313, number 313, Donay Sherman. Ladies and gentlemen, calling to the winner's circle, your world champion, number 414. Winning streaks, Mr. Zachary Zentner. We thank all the exhibitors in the class 28, youth 8 to 12 with the junior gelding. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for your reserve world champion, youth 8 to 12 with the junior gelding, Donay Sherman, LM Idols, he's Hawk Star. And now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting your world champion one more time, number 414, Zachary Zentner, and winning streaks, Mr. Next class up, class 29, U 13 and over with the junior gelding. There are nine. Exhibitors, please retire to the rail. Ladies and gentlemen, youth 13 and over with the junior gelding has been decided in this manner. Ninth place at the world is 447. Stars Idols Rocket and Sarah Deason. 447. Miss Jessica Myers in Black Mountain Kingston. Mr. Reggae is eighth, number 260. Seventh place has been earned by 132, Winning Streaks Regal Magic, and Melissa Opie. Sixth place will go to Natalie Phillips with RFM Genesis Star Maker, number 588. Fifth place goes to number 209, JSW Epic Skyhawk, Mr. Ethan Lewis. For the fourth spot in the world this year, we'll call Miss Emily Plett to the winner's circle with Ravenwood, the chips are in, number 446. Third place this year at the world for 13 and over with the junior gelding is Miss Rebecca Myers with LM Idols, he's a Hawk Star, number 313. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome to the winner's circle your reserve world champion in this class, number 482. Alliance Boleros Amador and Mr. Zachary Smith. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your world champion at youth 13 and over with the Junior Gelding for 2016, 155 LM Idols Hawk Couture, Miss Avery Rowland doing the presentation. Thank you to all the participants in the youth 13 over with the Junior Gelding, class 29. Ladies and gentlemen, your reserve world champion for 2016, 482, Mr. Zachary Smith, presenting Alliance Boleros Amador. And now the young lady who is the world champion for 2016, U13 and over with Junior Gelding, Miss Avery Rowland, LM Idols Hawk Couture. Class number 30, a YOTE Gelding class, and we're looking for 11. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, those of you that have been enjoying the afternoon session on the World Wide Web, it is compliments of Mustang Productions and Miss Julie on the camera. She worked through all the technical issues we had this morning. Great job. Thank you, Julie. And it's sponsored by iequine.com. We'll be here for the next 7 days from 8 in the morning till whenever we finish, so feel free to drop by, watch a little horse show. Coming in now is class number 30. The YOTE Gelding class. And as I mentioned, there are 11 of them.
place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Bodies in the sand, tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band down in Kokomo.
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, baby.
Just let me hear some of that
rock and roll music, any old way you choose it.
dance with me. I have no kicks against modern jazz, unless they try to play it too darn fast and change the beauty of the melody until it sounds just like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, it's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. I took my loved one over across the tracks so she could hear my man a wailing sax. I must admit they have a rocking band. Man, they was blowing like a hurricane. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, it's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. Way down south they gave a jubilee. Tell your folks they had a jamboree and drinking beer from a wooden cup. The folks at dancing got all shook up. They started playing that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old way you use it, it's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me, say if you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me.
Kiss me out of the bearded barley nightly, beside the green, green grass. Swing, swing, swing the spinning step. You wear those shoes and I will wear that dress. Oh, kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling. So kiss me.
Exhibitors, to the rail, please. To the rail.
Fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling.
Ladies and gentlemen, Class 30, Youth YOTE Geldings, reads this way. 10th place. Let's congratulate number 481, Melissa Opie. Winning streak, Scott Magic, 10th place. Ninth place belongs to number 315, Quintessa Radiante Caruso. Miss Jessica Myers presenting. For eighth place at the world, we'll call number 484, Aloha Acres, Do Ya Dream, and Tatum Basista. Seventh place belongs to 651, Wild Oaks Blazing Hot. Mr. Cameron Welma doing the honors. Sixth place at the world is number 341, 11 Acres Show Me the Money, and Miss Braden Barnett. And for fifth place, we'll ask Miss Katie Radulovic to bring Rad's Royal Spitfire to the winner's circle. Fifth place. Fourth place earned by 187, Indian Peaks Prime Example, presented by Jacob Bennett. Third place, we'll ask Miss Bridget Yates to bring La Vista Allure by MG to the winner's circle. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the winner's circle, your reserve world champion for YOTE Geldings in 2016. It's 129. Condor's all done with rules. Jordan Henrick doing the honors. Now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the winner's circle, your world champion, YOTE Gelding, number 414, Zachary Zahinter. Winning streaks, Mr. Mister. Thanks to all of our exhibitors in the YOTE Gelding class. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's recognize your reserve world YOTE Gelding champion, number 129, Jordan Henrick, leading out Condors, all done with rules. And if you will follow Mr. Zachary, you are the world champion for YOTE Geldings with winning streaks, Mr. Mister. Ladies and gentlemen, as we have done earlier today, we'd like to recognize our call judges. In this particular set of 15 classes, it is Mr. Mike Adams. Mike Adams started his career in the equine business as a teenager when he rescued an old buckskin gelding from the killer's pen. When he started showing that gelding, he never had any idea where it would take him. Every weekend, Mike and his family were at a horse show, and they loved it. Over the years, Mike has gone from the local saddle club officer to vice president of the state PHBA chapter to show manager for AQHA, paddock master for AMHA Nationals, and his first national judges card with the AMHA in 1990. More than 25 years and five cards later, he has the honor of judging multiple breed national shows, hundreds of county fairs, state fairs, open shows, and 4-H shows across the United States, Canada, and Europe. He understands what it takes to put together a horse show and fully appreciates all that the show managers and volunteers do, which allows him to do what he loves. Mike